Welcome to the guide for using the bot to automatically forward messages from Discord to Telegram. Today, I'll show you how to set up a task to automate message forwarding from Discord to Telegram. If you haven't set up the bot before, we've provided a video link in the comments for your reference. Now, let's get started with the setup process. Step 1. Add the bot as an administrator. Open Telegram, navigate to Bot Father, and click the link to the bot you created. Tap on the bot to view its bot info, and then copy the bot username. Next, add the bot as an administrator to the channels or groups you want to automate. For example, if I want Discord to forward messages to the Demo Chat Target 1 channel, I'll go to the Administrator section, click Administrators. Tap next on the Add icon. Paste the bot username. Then I'll select the bot and confirm by clicking the checkmark icon to grant permissions. In addition to Demo Chat Target 1, I also want Discord to forward messages to Demo Chat Target 2 and Demo Chat Target 3. I will repeat the process for each channel, just like with Demo Chat Target 1, to add the bot as an admin. Step 2. Access the Create Task feature. Visit our website at web.discordtotelegram.com. Click the Create Task button to access the feature. The task creation interface will appear. First, create a label to identify the task. Step 3. Retrieve the Discord channel ID. After entering the label, you need the Discord channel ID, which is the ID of the chat source you want to automate. Open the Discord website. You can get the channel ID in two ways. Option 1. Locate the ID directly in the URL, immediately after the last / character. Option 2. Use the command /get it to retrieve the ID. Then click on the copy icon and paste it into the Discord channel ID field. Next, click on the Add button to confirm. Step 4. Retrieve the Telegram chat ID. Next, provide the ID of the Telegram channel or group you want to forward messages to. Similar to Discord, there are two methods. Option 1. Find the ID in the URL, right after the hashtag symbol. Option 2. Use the Find My IDs bot. Select the appropriate tool for your needs. For example, if retrieving a channel ID, select Channel. Locate the target channel. For instance, I want messages forwarded to Demo Chat Target 1. Send the channel to Find My IDs bot and copy the ID it returns. Paste this ID into the Telegram chat ID field and click Add to confirm. Repeat this process for the other channels, such as Demo Chat Target 2 and Demo Chat Target 3. If needed, you can add a Telegram topic ID or skip this step if it's not required. Step 5. Review and finalize. Finally, review all the information you've entered, then click Create Task to complete the setup. Let's test it now by sending a message to my Discord channel. As you can see, the message is automatically forwarded to the Telegram channels I set up. This technology seamlessly connects Discord and Telegram, making automation effortless. This video is a simple example to help you get started. In practice, you can apply this to manage larger groups or channels. Automation saves you time and effort while offering opportunities to grow your community or even generate income. As long as you are creative in attracting participants to your channel or group and apply this technology, you can easily make money with minimal effort. The true power of this technology lies in how you use it. That's all I wanted to share in this video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more guides in the future, and see you next time.